Hi guys, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to download Bybit to your PC or desktop. First, head into your browser and then type in bluestacks.com and then click the install or download button that you can see in their homepage. We are using Bluestacks since we need an emulator to access Bybit. So after installing Bluestacks, head into the Play Store application of Bluestacks and then log in your Google account. After logging in your Google account, type in Bybit to their search bar. Then press enter. You will see the Bybit result and then click the install button there. And just wait for it to be installed. And then after installing it, open the application by clicking the open button in the Play Store. And then after few loading, it will show you that you have already installed and opened Bybit in your PC or in your Bluestacks. And that's how you can download or install Bybit to your PC. And thank you for listening.